was rushed out of the house by a friend to catch the opening act at a local bar's music night. A few drinks later, I realized I had lost my phone. I checked everywhere, even in the restrooms. Nothing. I ended up using my friend's phone to call mine. The phone rang twice. Someone picked up, giggled with a low, raspy voice, and hung up. I tried again, but no one responded. In the end, I gave up and headed home. I found my phone on the nightstand, right where I left it. Okay, that's pretty creepy if you think about it. That means whoever picked up inside his house. That gives you shivers, don't you think?